Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to Fish English course. And this is our new lesson. It's so simple and easy. Here we have some mistakes or some confusing, I know, words. Let's see. Like her brother did, she made up her bed. What does it mean? And how you think this is, this sentence is right or wrong? Is right or wrong? Like her brother did. We can say this? No. What about as? As her brother did. Perfect. Why? Why? We can say like. No. Because as is, we can start with as in order to give you close sense. And here, close sense and the close sense. But regarding like, no. We can say like, but without that. Like. Her brother, for example, she made up her bed. Okay, it's perfect. But as in order to make it like a close with main verb. Perfect. What about next one? I like cheese more than caramel. Caramel, if I say this in my speaking, so some people will say, who is caramel? Maybe it's person, or it's a plate, so, or it's a kind of food. So, I like cheese more than caramel. If it's a person, I would say like more than caramel does. It's a person. Perfect. Or more than I do caramel. I do caramel. If it's a kind of food. لو هو نوع من الأكل هقول I do caramel. يعني بمعنى do هنا بتعود على like which is a verb. So I like cheese more than I do caramel. It's kind of food or does then more than caramel does if it's a person. Thank you so much for watching tonight.